Yo, before the video starts, man, I just want to shout out everybody that been showing some love and commenting and everything on the videos. I just want to let y'all know that I'm live probably right now on Twitch. Y'all go check my links down below. I'm pretty much live every day at 8 p.m. Y'all boys and girls go like and follow my stuff, man. Come in, join and watch the stream and enjoy the video.
You don't got nobody in here, right?
No.
It's white.
Besides white, obviously I see white.
So T, what happened with what's his name? Noski, I'm fucking.
Please don't talk to me about that crazy ass nigga, bro.
No. Well, you know what he told me?
Did you see what he did to my house?
You know what he told me, folks? There you
what?
And Simone be going on 2 men. Don't phone him.
We be going on 2 men? What are you talking about?
Do I need to bring no skin? Or like, phone him? Or he can reiterate what he said?
What did he just say to me?
He's asking if you want him to bring no skin in here. Which is
why would I want... Why would... Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Why would I want the nigga that's trying to kill me to come in my face? Can we please make that make sense? I feel like he just played with my life. I'm not gonna lie.
Right. Babe, can you
Mo.
The whole what? Conversation that we had with Noski, can you just tell your cousin what he was basically?
He said we go on 2 men's, we fuck with the ops, he says when you have people in the crib, I tell you when Noski come to the block. And when I have people in the crib, you tell me when White would come in, all this other shit.
That's not true, though.
That's what I'm saying. He said you merged it on Day Day, though.
He merged it on Day Day?
He said you merged it.
I merged what on Day Day?
That we did all that shit together.
What?
Yeah.
How did I merge that on Day Day? That don't even make sense. Why would I put that on my... Yo, come on.
You wouldn't put that on your dead brother. Your dead...
That's my cousin. Why would I... That don't even make no fucking sense, bro.
Why? Why does it make sense?
Why would I put something on my dead cousin? That's not true. The fuck? Do me and fucking Mo go out?
So
yeah, we go out, but we're not friendly with these niggas. What? Yeah. We lying niggas. What are you talking about?
So I'm saying
we're not putting these niggas' faces, bro.
You know how me and Simone was in a break?
Okay.
She ever entertained anybody or not?
No. Who is she entertaining?
Well,
like
she,
I said, we
she
only
said she was entertaining people on phone you.
Okay.
I said like one I said. Person.
Who?
It doesn't matter. On phone
who?
It don't matter who.
It does matter. On phone you. Who? If you we being honest now, right? On phone you. Because your ass didn't say nothing when it comes to that. On phone you.
Why does it matter who she messed with when y'all wasn't together? It'd be different if y'all was together, but whoever it is and y'all wasn't together, I mean, that don't really matter.
We was together on phone.
We wasn't. You took my ring.
I took your ring, folks. Did you? I said we on a break. I said love you and shit.
You never said we was on a break. You said you lost me and the baby, and you took the ring and left.
You sure did say that.
So you decided, right? To entertain somebody, folks.
Yes, because I was upset and lonely and sad. I had just lost my baby.
Right. So I'm saying, so y'all telling me that Noski right now just inventing just a whole lot of nothing right here. He just chattering type shit, right? So how would he come up with such something so deep that's so precise and shit on phone him? Cause babe, he said that you was talking with a motherfucker from KTS, and then yesterday you was talking with an op from KTS. And when I asked for your phone, you couldn't give it because, babe, we about to get engaged, trusting. I'm like, you know what? I'm going to give it to her on phone now. But now you come me with that shit and you say, nah, I, you know, I'm entertaining the KTS motherfucker just because I'm trying to line him up now. Now it's because I'm trying to line him up. Don't phone him. And then you said yesterday, folks, that you and T be texting, but you don't want to show your DMs because that should be personal, right? Don't phone him. So, as your soon to be husband, right? Or your fiance, I'm trying to know right how right now, folks. Am I getting played with or not? I'll phone you. Huh?
Are you listening to what I'm saying?
You wasn't talking. How do I tell you?
Okay, what did you just ask me?
Did you not hear what I just said?
I heard most of it. Just ask the question again.
I said, I'm saying,
The KTS has always been to line him. And when we came off our break, you went through my phone. You've been through my phone multiple times since then.
I've been there one or twice. I won't say multiple times on phone here.
Twice would be multiple.
Multiple is like five and up, I ain't gonna lie. And that's my definition of it. Fuck you, Chuck.
Well, you're stupid, so it doesn't matter.
And now I'm stupid. Now we insulting each other.
Yes, because you're believing Noski, bro.
Who is you calling, bro? I'm not
you. This conversation is going nowhere. Like,
no, I'm trying to find. See what I'm saying? I'm hearing TT not talking. What I'm saying? TT got something with Noski, but she with Kyle. Like, I'm trying to figure this shit out. But that's her problem. That ain't mine. Then I'm hearing Noski saying y'all be going on 2 minutes. Well, look, you said you would always be honest with me, right? Mm-hmm. And so I'm saying, if you care about me, right, and if you love me, don't even answer that door. If you care about me, love me, and if you still want to be with me, be honest right now, folks.
I am.
So why'd you lied about the entertain? Why you never like brought up the thing that you entertain? No,
I don't know. I don't know. It's just like, feel me.
No, I don't feel you, folks. Cause I ain't be entertaining bitches on phone now.
We weren't together. I was upset, lonely. Like, do I have to explain it again? I had lost my baby, my cousin, two of my cousins, my brother, and you all in the span of like three fucking days. Like, be fucking for real.
So you
and
said,
you decided to leave.
So you said, look, let me just find something else type shit. Did you lose the baby in purposeful rushes? I'm fooling you.
Yeah. You know what? You can go home, white white.
Now we calling me white white. You come here, fool. I ain't dumb. I'm fooling you.
You can go home.
What now? Why did you leave?
Okay. And she left? Yo. Simone, come here right now. Don't fool me, right? Go home. Go home. Ah, I see that. Don't fool me.
Why did he put his what's your...
It's 61.
So what, you just gonna phone him?
Go home!
What, you gonna entertain somebody else, folks? On phone him, huh? I can check it out. I'm entering this shit. Fuck you, check it out.
I guess.
Already on our phone. I'm gonna just talk my shit to you. You feel what I'm saying? Then I'm gonna leave my phone and I'm gonna let her be.
Nigga, I don't listen.
I'll phone you.
In my kitchen, bro.
I'm speaking to you.
Go home, no.
If you care about me,
bro,
me.
I don't want to talk. Go home.
All right, say that. I'm phoning. It's like that. I'm phoning. It's like that. I'm already known. overly talking crazy. Wait. How the fuck do we get out of here? Russia, though. There you go, law.
The door? What do you mean?
This bitch is impossible. That girl stays in California.
You said what?
That bitch was pretty hard. I ain't gonna lie.
What's hard?
Forgot where was the door at on phone now.
You can't see the door?
Well, yeah, we're just more on that all day.
Wait, how much you want this shit for?
Yo.
100%
Appreciate you for on phone now.
Shit is good.
Wait, what happened? What happened, folks?
Nothing, for my phone.
The fuck? Why does nigga feel the type of way, folks? I'm asking his ass, what's up? You took more than nothing, folks. Like, I don't know the situation.
There it is. I couldn't hear niggas, man. Fuck.
Damn.
The fucking Grim Reaper.
Perks on this bitch and that shit. What?
I got some gears. Give me 100.
My nigga Nelson on full deal.
You call my nigga, bro. It's good.
Watch your mouth, boy.
What the fuck, Shawty just walk from in that red jacket, bro?
Huh?
Fuck, fully just come from, boy.
I don't need no.
Man, she
her fat ass, Eden. Look at her fat ass. Now she here.
Hey, who got the yurts?
Look at her fat ass.
Who got the yurts, bro?
Just niggas, look at her fat ass.
You trying to boost up, bro?
How you coming? Who this?
I'm trying to get a sip, bro. Let me get a sip of that.
Dude, I ain't lying. I'm in the car right now. Shit, with the homie. Shit.
Hey, Molly.
Yo.
I got edible.
What
you
on?
Shit, I'm y'all cool, can hear me? Man. I can hear you. Now I'm trying to get a sip of that, though. Yeah. Stop being stingy and shit.
You said what?
I'm trying to get a sip of that. I'm thirsty as hell.
I can tell.
Who this dude?
Are you
it's fully who this.
She mean as fuck.
How you coming?
Her little ass butt.
I'm chilling. Bitch, shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry. That's my fault. You know what I'm saying? Oh, yeah. We're not great shit.
Oh, you shit.
That's only one nigga in there. One nigga in there.
Yeah.
Hello?
I'm seeing the film.
You said what?
I've seen the fit. I like it on food.
You like it?
It should look good on food. All
right, thank you.
Why you say thank you like that?
Like what?
Like overly awkward. Fuck, check it on food then. I'm saying, for I give you like that sort of vibe, folks.
Nah.
On food then. Shit, my name White White. Nice to meet you on food then.
My name's Fully.
Shit, let me get your mom. My mom, brother.
It's good.
Shit, you be smoking or nah?
Nah.
Huh?
Her little ass, don't smoke.
Only when I need to.
Shit, I be having some shit on food then. Or if I could be having also them drinks. I'm trying to cop. Oh, business. I'm a businessman after all. Fuck, check, baby.
I don't know. I gotta think about it. I'll let you know.
You gotta think about it.
Yeah, I'll let you know.
I'm not really a type of think about it. I need me an answer on phone. I'm the decisive type of motherfucker.
Who the fuck are you?
Shit, white. Fuck, check the on phone.
Okay,
she said, who the fuck are you? Man.
She typed my name in Wikipedia. You gonna learn a lot about me. Fuck, check the on phone.
I guess.
Why you said I guess like that? Like, you're not believing me.
Shut up, don't know you.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying?
Your Thomas was back working for it.
Yeah. Oh, I was saying, do you got a car?
Yeah, I got a car.
Can you take me to the dealership?
To the dealership?
Yeah.
You want to drive my car to the dealership?
I
got the weed. I've got some
credit. I don't got no else.
You got baby bottles or what, folks?
Me, before who,
yes,
me?
I got two baby bottles
over there. I'll cop one right now.
Start getting some edibles, boy.
Great shit. It's four, it's three niggas in there.
Hey, who got a blunt?
Hey, man.
What? Who this?
Get in the car, folks.
I'm pulled up, nigga. I can't. Yo,
who this?
What?
This
is KB, folks.
KB. Hey, I got pulled. I got Paul.
Who want these baby bottles,
man? Me right here, all black and all black.
I just got rid of her.
I need some.
I got your shit already. Hey, this nigga leave me and shit.
Yeah. I can just give you a ride.
What's your lucky?
165, I think. Yeah. It's 165. Appreciate you.
Alright, pressure. I'm gone. Yeah, let's
take it. Hey, man.
You said what? Yeah.
I got some walk cards too, man. I got some walk cards.
Right here.
What? Y'all broke up.
Hey,
hold up. Come over here. What happened?
Those people paying me that you can't hurt me on the 2 minutes and shit. And like, she says, like that thing. And then
hold
she
up.
Said, wow.
Wait, you fucking my head up. What?
Yeah, so I'm only be going on 2 minutes. I said, that's what she said. Nah, I put it on God. She said, on God. I said, put it on your dead brother. She can't. Then I asked him, like,
white card, spend this bitch. So like, you saying?
I asked her, like, and she said, I only entertain a motherfucker a lot when we was in break. Oh, yeah.
So, you telling me that your girl cheated on you, basically? With who, though? I'm confused.
Oh, I don't know. She said like somebody. She said like it was linked.
Where?
Up with, yeah, but she said no. It was.
Huh?
It was a line and shit. I was like, and then I'm like, oh, did you accidentally try to lose the baby because you don't love me? She said get out and she blocked me and shit.
Damn, you chased that bitch all around that bitch on shit. I tried telling your ass, funny.
And I ain't chased that bitch.
Shit. So now what you gonna
that
do, fuck? Like,
funny,
nah, hell no, that's not funny at all. So like, now what? All right, car door. Wait, look though. All right, so now what? Like,
I don't know.
Nah, chill. Hold up, bro.
Motherfucker ain't gonna jump off the roof, man. Motherfucker.
Like, damn.
Stick to this headlight.
You gotta tell Leaky that though. I ain't gonna lie. He gotta know, bro.
No. That shit not funny.
Look, folks.
Nah.
I gotta tell him. It's the homie, bro.
No, his girl. No.
All right. I can't even tell.
Always something with his girl. Man, I think it's just
bro, this is bad. So look, hold on. Come here.
Hey, Molly, on some real shit, watch out again.
Nah, That's the homie, bro. He not gonna trip. It's the homie. It's the homie, bro. You know that. It's the homie, bro. Look, though.
Let me explain.
All right, so, yeah. Explain it to him, bro. Explain it to him.
So, you know how early we was here? Those kids, Simone talking about, hey, so I'm about to tell everything to White, I'm pulling them. Also, I'm like, yeah? I'm like, I ain't got nothing wrong, let's go there right now. We go there, she said something about how TT, God, bitch, but God trying to secure that, I'm pulling them. And Simone be going on 2 minutes. I was like, yeah? I said, yeah. Like they be having 2 minutes of shower. I'm already knowing. And then basically after
I don't know why y'all trust the Eagles anyway,
so that bitch gonna be
pissed. Damn. Wait, so
this shit crazy.
I ain't gonna lie.
And we was about to get married.
Ain't nobody tell you that though. That's crazy. Like, how come whole girl ain't tell you that, bro? How come Mickey ain't tell you that? That's
she fucked
probably
up, doesn't bro. Know I ain't gonna lie, Russell.
You
she
don't
really
think so?
Nah, she really be out of the loop. How do I tell
you?
Oh,
shit.
Oh, shit.
Yo.
My motherfucker just gonna have to find. My brother was right for
that. It was too much time.
I told you, bro. I was right, bro. I told you she was cheating on you.
Hey, you don't know that. I'm fooling her. Because she said on God I didn't. I don't believe that. But she did say, only reason why I'm breaking up is she said she entertained a motherfucker while we was on a break. I'm fooling her. I'm not letting that stop.
Damn.
White.
Yeah.
Hey, they spinning
just get you.
You look sad as fuck, bro. You good,
how you coming,
bro?
White?
You look sad, bro. You just look horrible.
Hey, White, sure. Just don't off. Don't off yourself, bro. You gotta come up from your struggles, folks. Don't off yourself.
Did you niggas just leave when I said I needed to go?
White,
bro.
Can we borrow
White.
Your shit, please, folks?
Back, so you can take us.
Alright, this nappy head nigga driving.
You said what, folks?
Yeah,
I'll fuck you. Alright,
man. Dang,
White.
Damn, I just lost all my...
Bruh.
I'm
pissed, bro.
Oh, you hit them fences, bro. That shit's so stupid.
My family worry about me, hear it in my music. Mama scared for me to get a gun, cause she...
Don't beat it, you see. Yeah.
Hey, bro. Yeah. I know you ain't been drinking, boy.
Nah, you.
That nigga sad as hell about the female.
Nigga sad.
Your bitch must have cheated on you, huh? She was sucking another nigga dick, huh?
No, that's crazy. You didn't have to go in detail.
He said, you don't gotta go in detail.
Yo, just
fuck
you. What you doing, little buddy? What is this? A showcase. Oh, phone you. My family worried about me. You hear that, my music?
Damn. You know what you need to do, bro?
What do you?
You need to stop getting into a relationship. These hoes ain't shit.
Yeah, bro. Fuck that shit. That shit played out, man.
Me personally, I would have killed the bitch. That's just me, though.
Oh, God, I would have shot her in her fucking face.
Man, you know I'm saying.
I mean, if I had a puzzle, I would have done it. I'll kill.
Nah, hell no. Nah. Then we would have started a whole fucking war with DMG.
I know.
Nah, me personally, I would have did it.
Nah, me personally, yeah, man.
Was off the press off shit. Fuck that bitch.
Dang, that bitch had your child too, folk.
Nigga, you got a kid.
See the shit.
Everybody from Beach Game. Work.
I had you, Big Bro. I had you.
He was having one. Bitch, she got rid of it.
Nigga, that bitch got an abortion
with the kid in her.
Yeah, she got an abortion.
No, she ain't got an abortion,
man. Oh, she must. Oh,
go stab that bitch.
She lost her baby.
Hey, what's it called? Hey, Lou. Hey, no. When Lil Scar come back, ask for his pocket knife and stab that dude.
I didn't mean to call you, but I know you sad as fuck right now and drinking while driving and shit. That shit unsafe, folks, but shit.
Nah,
I ain't mean to call you.
You got
where
bills?
You at though, folks? Do I got bills?
I heard.
I don't got bills, nigga. I'm chilling. I heard a car though. I'll be back.
Time to open your eyes and wake up!
Man, how motherfuckers coming, man?
I'm bumming, nigga.
Yeah. Damn, yo, it's overly pregnant, shorty. How do I tell you? My brother, man. Man, you can't talk. I'm already known.
No, what is that?
I said, you overly pregnant. How do I tell you?
What the fuck am I supposed to say to that?
Eli.
I ain't gonna lie, you ain't wrong. How do I tell you? See, how many months?
Hey, folks, you gotta with that.
What'd you say again? Cause your ass up, cutting out. Fuck you, took a bit.
Stop with the. Hold on, I'll say it a little slower. You gotta stop with the. How do I tell you, shit, folks?
Wow. That shit overplayed with.
You told her she was overly pregnant. How do I tell you? She don't have to tell her, nigga. She know.
Right. So, who this? This Kawhi? Like, what's up, gang? What's poppin'?
Yeah. Hello, nigga.
Gang, I can't hear you. In your ass. Fix your shit, gang. How do I tell
you? Boy, he sound like a goofy. Oh, my God. Is that wait?
Yeah, who this?
It's Tim.
It's Tim? It's Bobbin. It's Bobbin. Yeah. We coming.
Oh, cool, that fool.
This your shorty right now?
Nah, I didn't even know you was alive.
Wait, what you mean?
I ain't heard about you in like a minute, fool.
Shit. You know they can't kill me, man. My ass is overly invincible. How do I tell you?
Don't you got a baby, fool?
Yo, again, I'm gonna lie, that bitch.
Hmm?
You don't talk too much about it, fool. She lost the baby, fool.
Oh.
Damn, bitch.
My condolences, fool. Yeah. I think it's overly mad. That is two different grades, fool. Please don't put that on. Please.
Shit, how much? How many months you with though? On phone now. And she ain't trying to.
Now I'm five.
5 months.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. The baby daddy still in your life?
Yeah.
That's good. On phone now. That's what we like to hear, man. Phone now.
Nah, of course.
Yeah, I lost my son. Phone now.
You said
just,
you lost your son?
Yeah. Well, it was. Oh, yeah. My shorty was drinking that shit, food. Oh, yeah. Just found
wait,
out.
Wait, nah, I'm sorry to hear that.
Just found out, folks. She just cheated on food. Yeah. Motherfuckers ain't having a good day right now. What do I tell you? Well, I brought a grave.
Well, damn, I hope your day get better. I'm sorry for your loss.
Shit. This one, it's a double loss. Fuck you, take a bit. Shit, I hope everything for your baby gets good, man. No food, man. You know what I'm saying? Oh, my brother gave me.
Nah, I appreciate it.
You welcome, yeah. Oh, no. I'm just ranting right now. I ain't gonna lie. For, I'm kind of, shit, I'm saying. My apology if I'm, like, shit, I'm saying. Oh, food, yo.
Now you're good. You gotta have somebody to talk to, you feel me?
Yeah, my brother dead. I ain't got no family left. My mama a crackhead, so I can't even speak to her. Oh no.
Damn.
Now you ain't hit let that bitch go with the beam. Oh no.
My, it's, you feel me? Like it's not funny, either. But you feel me? Like I don't really know how to handle bad news.
No more. Shit, I would say the same thing if I heard somebody said all that shit on phone. I'm gonna be like, damn. That shit is a lot on phone now.
No, on God it is.
Soon. And plus, I'm white, so I'm really in a disadvantage on phone now. You know, these show these beloved black people with dreads on phone now. And I'm not part of that demographic. How do I tell you? I'd rather grave on phone now.
You from here?
Yeah. Motherfucker from Southside.
You clocked out already, fool?
Wait, what? You the nigga that talked to Aureli, huh? I heard it was a nigga going around talking to Aureli.
No, nigga, I have a girlfriend, nigga.
Man, these what girlfriends ain't loyal,
it's definitely
dude.
Not Aureli, bro. Get the fuck away from me, bro. Don't ever get the fuck away from me, bro.
Where can Trail
no,
bitch
bro.
Ass?
Nah, I'm just saying, bro. It's a rumor around it. It's a nigga out here fucking with Aureli. I'm just trying to figure out who
I'm
it is.
I'm not nigga, bro. I'm not that nigga, bro.
Who's Aureli?
Hey, I heard you talked to my little cousin last night.
Who the fuck is your little cousin?
My little cousin named Keontae.
Yee, what?
Keontae. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm like, bro,
and he said,
Hey, gang, you got that shit? I'm coming down.
What you say again?
That's white
way. What do you say, gang?
That's white way. You donate some money, you ain't donating.
White way, you got that shit on, gang. On the gap. Tell them how I'm fucking playing with you. You know what? You be smooth, gang.
Man, motherfuckers going through it. Going through them.
Yeah, well, everybody
you
know how I be.
Yeah,
nah.
Motherfucker
would
have
sold. You ain't got no slim body or nothing?
Motherfucker would have sold that shit. I got to make
some money. Damn, fool. You must went to jail or something, fool.
What you say?
You must went to jail.
Nah. Oh, who this right here?
What's going on?
Damn.
Can I help you?
Nah, like, your voice is like angelic, on phone, like, on phone, you.
That's what I'm saying.
What's that mean?
I'm saying that shit sound only good, like, I'm going in that shit. These my ears, fuck you, tech, dude. Why, brother, why is he only looking at me like that?
I just never really heard someone say it like that.
I'm saying it's a compliment,
you just sound crazy, like,
what? It wasn't me, crazy.
Shit, like crazy good and shit. I don't know what he talking about. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't fold him.
Oh, fold up.
Are you coming though? What's your name? What's my name? My name White White.
My name Jazz.
Jazz? Hey then.
Mm-hmm. What you want?
Man, I ain't gonna lie. I just was at the clothing store, went outside to see this little pretty female called Jazz. I'm fold
him. Yeah, you talking to that bitch?
I'm talking about you right here. Huh?
Oh.
Yeah. You just like...
Remind me of Alyssa.
Shit, like... You like the fit I got going on?
Yeah, let me see. Do a little spin.
A little spin is crazy.
Yeah, do a little spin.
Crazy, King.
Hi.
Look at you. You're such a good boy.
Oh, words?
Yo, what am I... Like yo.
You're
why
so much...
Why you talking like that? The fool. Oh. You like my
fit? I look good. I like y'all black in the chain. That shit different.
That shit different.
Mm-mm. We tight way matching. What's up? Yeah.
I'm saying, folks.
In the middle of the public? Come on.
Yeah, wait.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, folks. You don't know who you talking to on phone. Motherfucker don't care about no public shit.
I don't know who I'm talking to.
Why you doing that?
You talking like that? How old are you to be talking like that shit?
19.
Damn, I see.
How old
are
you?
19.
Oh, let me get your phone. Are you gonna be giving it out?
Can I help you?
Oh no, nah, I was just running the conversation. I felt gay. This is kind of interesting.
Like,
it sounded.
You gonna let me take
my
photo?
She must be having a concert for like, what's up, yo?
And we trying to listen to what y'all like, what y'all got going on in this bitch?
Yeah, yo ass don't got your priorities straight. Don't phone in.
You look like Aaron Donald, fool.
Don't phone in.
But stop worrying about what's something like, what's on my body. I got my mania.
Yeah, you should be on Weight Watchers.
On Jesus. And I'm your boss, nigga. How about that?
You ain't got a little iPhone or Android or nothing like that?
You got blonde afro, bro. You look crazy, bro.
That's what I'm saying. Dick eating. I'm seeing.
Shut up, bitch. You are huge, big as hell.
Exactly. Stop stuttering. I'm
phoning. Hey, them bitches is big as hell, guy.
I'm saying. Yo ass is wearing an old denim fit.
You've been wearing that Carhartt shirt for 3 days. Don't even giggle at that one.
Yeah. No, I guess I've been wearing this for 3 days.
No.
Didn't even wear this yesterday.
Wait, both of y'all speaks men?
Huh?
Both of y'all speaks men?
Yeah, not really.
Yeah.
Shit, you sound like whatever you know, please teach me, guy.
Nah, yo,
I mean,
yo,
go walk up to a fine ass girl, right?
Huh?
You gonna walk up? You gonna walk up like la chica? Quiero comer tu culo, mami.
Yeah,
la chica, mami.
No, fold up your ass in there. I ain't gonna laugh.
Did that shit. I did that shit on King Day.
Hola, chico. Quiero como te culo, mami. And she gonna fold.
Yo, fuck all that.
I ain't gonna lie. Wait, where you from? Yeah. Cause you sound like the Mexican bitches from Texas. Them bitches. Mm-hmm. I don't like Mexican bitches from Texas.
Nah, I'm from LA.
Don't sound like you from LA, though.
She kind of do, though.
Mm-hmm.
She do, bro.
I what?
Like, when she... Do your little Mexican shit again.
Overly standing over her, though.
Oh, man, why you judging her, gang? She look good as hell, gang.
Proto, algo en la culo?
It sounds like you said
right, spamming that shit, bro.
That's another thing you can say.
Spamming that shit, bro.
Say C. Say C on phone then. Say C on phone then.
Say C.
Yeah, say it on my brother game.
Why you looking at me while she say it?
I don't know.
I'm
saying
it. I'm
fucking
like,
set you
okay,
up.
See?
Or what do you say?
Yeah. I almost said some crazy shit that could got me sitting.
Yeah, I'm crying.
I'm almost hit it with that J motherfucker.
So that's all you know. Like, what else you know in Spanish? You ain't spamming that shit. You said
it. Yeah,
like
it don't even sound like you speaking Spanish. It sound like you just saying gibberish.
And you say you from LA, you sound crazy.
Worried about the wrong thing. I'm following you. Yo, he's got the lucky bill. Don't
so tell me some
bro, stop trying to be a Superman, bitch. Nobody even talking.
He's trying to show yeah, out.
Y'all can't
okay.
Know what I'm saying. I don't even want this bitch. Yo ass trying to play ultimate defense, and I don't even want this bitch.
Ironic.
I don't want her. Fuck
hey,
me.
Hey, it's cool if I can get your number. You can teach me Spanish.
Do what you gonna do. You got hoes on your shirt. Your ass look crazy as hell. Bogus as hell on my fucking brother. God, you do. Come on, man. Do your shit.
Are you turning on your TV Spanish?
Go in there, go fix up. Go fix up, man. And I got a six pack. Fuck you, bitch.
Yeah, see it. Got male titties. I'm fooling you.
These bitches milk your fucking bitch.
Yo.
I guess
that's my bitch for
whatever your bitch. Where is your bitch? Actually, call her up so I can take that from her.
Yo ass going to eat her. Fuck you, took her.
I'm going to call you. I'm going to call you when.
Oh, giggle. You ass. Leave this shit.
Yo ass is overly tough on the scene again. Yo, fool now.
Hey, Papa. Can you get her number real quick?
I'm waiting on it. I don't know if she's trying to send it in the...
His ass
I'm on bad, Papa. I got you.
I'm playing.
Yeah.
Oh.
My ass look loopy as hell. Blonde ass, bro. Your ass silly. I'm going to
call you. I'm going to call you. I need them lessons, guy.
His ass got
I got
you. You got to tell me all the shit you like, girl.
Yeah, I'm watching everything I like.
Alright.
Hey man, can we up this bitch? Lil Rue Jacket, fuck you mean?
Yo ass,
I'm most definitely not answering that phone call.
Big ass nigga.
Yeah. I'm saying this, so, his ass really like doesn't know, huh, yet? Oh, man, I'm already know.
Huh?
Like, wait till you leave. She's gonna delete the phone. I'm already know.
Oh God, I am.
Oh,
I'm saying you gonna delete mine, though.
Mm-mm, you look good.
I look good. Yeah, like white chocolate. Good.
Are you white?
Yeah, that's white wife.
You what?
I mean, the girls be calling me white chocolate.
You look light skin.
I look light skin. Why?
Easy
you
white
that?
Chocolate. I don't want you to melt.
Which part you want, though?
Huh?
The chocolate part or the white part? Don't fool you. Let me know. Oh, yo, it's not even going to accept that.
My bad. I laughed too hard. I dropped my phone.
You dropped your phone?
Yeah.
I make you stress?
Yeah, a little bit.
Why that?
Where you from? You from out here?
Yeah, I'm from out here. I'm phone now.
On Fornum.
On phone now? Yeah.
You got my shit, right? Fornum. Yeah.
Yeah, you already sent me it. Did I send you mine? I forget.
Now, the question is, do I want your content on phone now? I think I'm
gonna, I mean, if I'm you a, don't, that's all right.
I'm gonna lean in more to a yes, so come on, you can send me your phone.
I got you, Daddy.
Why is you calling me Daddy when you was entertaining me on my fucking front of my face on phone now?
Y'all cool with me being a little troll?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not I with you?
Yeah,
I can't leave some people on and fuck with them?
Nah, you can on Fulham, just if you know what your place is on Fulham, how do I tell you?
Yeah.
So what's your
I know
place?
Where I belong, don't worry.
Where you belong, Fulham? Your ass gonna say anything, I'm already know.
Oh my God.
Wherever you tell me to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah.
If I told you right now, come in that car, come with me, you coming?
Yeah.
What's up? Hello?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Oh my.
Oh, what's up? About to,
wait, which you? Car? It depends which car.
That Volkswagen right there, you about to be on deck?
No, I'm not gonna be here.
Oh,
I'm saying. What you saying?
Your homie don't judge you.
Why, come here?
What happened? right here, my op. What she said?
LeBron!
Oh, that's LeBron?
No, you LeBron, fool.
Damn. Damn.
Yeah.
Damn.
You just like, just come out of nowhere, fool. Just 360 windmill, fool. It's like, yeah.
My bad, I'll just send your number on my phone to daddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what's the crazy part? I was just about to grab your phone, don't phone him.
Oh, okay, I won't change it, that's fine.
Nah, I was about to change it myself.
Nah, like, what?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't phone him. How with that trolling shit?
Where are we going?
What you bring me out of 10? Rush up. Don't phone him.
We're going to,
You was like 9.
Rush it, though?
Yeah, your hairline a little fucked up. If it was better than you.
You can line me up.
Can I get a ring for it?
I don't know how to.
Why is you playing me on my phone?
Nah, I just
want to. I know how to braid, but I don't know how to, yeah.
You know how to braid? I need my shit braided. I said, though. I'm phone down. Look, my shit. You know what I'm saying? That shit.
I don't believe you're white.
You don't believe
me? Nah, you definitely white, bro.
I still see some black people here.
Yo.
Yo.
Alright, come on, Jess. You're being so phony.
Was he talking to me?
Yes, I'm blood.
Oh my
god. Nah, when you go.
Tim, you coming? Cool. I'm not.
What'd you say?
You need a ride or?
Oh, this your shit? This your shit?
Yeah, 100,000.
Man, that shit nice. That shit nice.
Why you lying though, Russell?
Lying away.
That shit. You both put away. You said that shit was not honest.
No, I'm
being honest. Yeah. You push it on God? Or you push it on Jesus?
I don't believe in God,
yeah. How you gonna say you don't believe in God and then have a fucking cross on your man? Yeah.
Because it makes me look nicer.
So
makes me look like an angel.
You're not an angel?
Hell no, I'm a demon.
You're a demon?
Mm-hmm.
What department are you a demon at? No,
I'm just a bitch.
You just a bitch.
Mm-hmm.
So if I hand you a pipe, you know
you can handle it?
If I can handle you?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Where you trying to go?
Oh, where are you going?
I'm going to market, no food. I'm about to make some.
What's the matter?
Hey, huh?
You know how to cook?
See, mommy, did. Come on. I know how to cook. Oh, shit.
Shit, brother. I'm about to see what you got.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah, let's see.
Your mind is like good food. What you like?
Yeah, I love good food. I love me some pasta.
Man, white boys really be knowing how to do their pasta and lobster, no problem.
Yeah.
What up, though?
You're not gonna kidnap me?
I guess.
You're not gonna do some weird shit to me?
I guess I'm Jeffrey Dahmer now. Yo, ass, playing with me like I'm Jeffrey Dahmer, bro. So. I can take it. Where is this shit? This jazz shorty. Yo, jazz. Hey, where she at? Yo, ass is leaned up. Yeah.
I wanna watch you cook. Go for it.
I'm saying yo ass really wanna see me cut. If the food good, what'd I get on food now?
Shit, I don't know what you want.
I want me a dessert. Fuck, you took a bit. My phone now.
Like what?
I don't know. You can make some good desserts.
I can make. Let me see.
What you got in your recipe book? On phone now.
You like tres leches?
Yeah.
Tres leches?
What is that? Don't. Me on phone now.
You're not built like that, huh?
I'm not built like that. Yo ass gonna have to put me on phone. You not understanding my mama for my dad and my daddy.
It's a cake. Dulce de tres leches.
It's a cake.
Yeah, it's a sponge cake with three different kinds of milk.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That bitch be bouncing or not?
Mm-hmm. It's very fluffy and jiggly. It's a Latin American favorite.
Mmm. Motherfuckers. Food him. I think I'm gonna have to try that or food him. My brother gave.
Yeah, so you gonna make some food or?
Yeah, I'm a little ass down or food him. Matter of fact, man, I was.
Man, I'm hungry. Come on.
You hungry? You mind if I put some music on?
Now go for it, as long as it's not some bullshit.
You see what I'm saying? Dig you then. What's up,
I'm just saying, better not be no bullshit.
I'm playing with you.
I'm phoning him.
I've seen you on phone him. Yo, where's
like, my bad.
Yo, where's gangster?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's she making me?
Making you pasta on phone him.
Yeah. Maybe some pasta and lobster.
On food now. On food now. My wife, brother, go ahead. That bitch be hella good.
What happened to your brother?
Man, don't talk about my brother. He died. He dead.
I'm sorry, baby.
Yeah. Eating burgers and shit on food, yeah.
How nice. Some chicken sandwiches.
Yeah.
You gonna let me hold it while I get... I mean, what?
What? Yeah.
You gonna let me hold it when it gets bigger? You know what I mean? Like, hold it and let it grow, you know?
Well, I don't think you...
Well, you no?
You ready for that on food? And motherfuckers ain't trying to break...
What you mean?
I'm saying for... I may be white folk, but on folding from belly button to the waist down below, my ass is overly black. That's all I tell you.
Yeah, I've been with a lot of black ass and small dicks, so.
Yeah, you did.
That's why I have 4 inches.
Nah, 4 is crazy. Hard or like sauce you talking about?
Hard. It curved to the right, though, so was I?
I'm seeing, though, like, there was folding. You ever been with a white guy?
I don't think so.
Like, why you had to think about it? You got that much body? How many bodies you got? Be honest.
No, I don't got that many. I just had to think about it because it's like I couldn't remember that one guy was white, but he was mixed.
Hmm.
So like, you don't look white, though.
I don't look white. So what I look like?
Mm-mm. I mean, you got fucking... It's your hair for me.
It's the hair? You ain't gonna lie. They be saying that, guys. Gonna lie, my shit like not my shit not initially like that though. I'd be having to I don't like to be seeing this shit because you know what I'm saying, motherfuckers be judging me and shit, but my hair looks normally be like Justin Bieber 2009 shit on phone. You see what I'm saying? No
phone. No, that's fine though. I think it's cute.
Texting you and shit on phone.
Oh, it's my little sister.
You got a little sister?
Mm-hmm.
Why is you
she moved back out here with me?
Yo, it's long.
You wouldn't lie on your brother. Why the fuck would I lie on my sis?
Yeah. Which should call your sister on phone now.
I got you.
Yeah.
What?
How old your little sister is on phone now?
She's 16.
She's 16? Where you be staying at?
What's that?
So where you be staying at?
I don't know how to describe it. It's like north. It's like east. Like southeast-ish.
Southeast-ish.
There's a hotel out there, kind of.
Oh, that shit new around there? Like, it's a... Like, shit. Hold on.
You wanna play some music?
Huh? I ain't even got a boombox. I was checking if I had one.
Yeah. Got a TV?
Yeah, I don't know if that shit gonna pick it up. I gotta check on this pasta farm. You like your shit, what, al dente? Fuck, you took good.
I like that shit soft as fuck.
Yeah?
You like it soft? Kinda... Yeah, I don't like it too rough. I mean, hard.
Too rough. Type shit. Shit, let me learn. Let me teach you on phobia.
I know what I'm doing. I wanna see if you know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Let's see if you really know how to throw down.
Stop playing with me, shit. What's going on?
And I ain't
Hello? Hey, what's going on? Hello? Yeah, what's going on? In a crib right now, my man? Mm-hmm. I don't know. About to find out.
Hey, put that bitch on speaking on phone now.
Nothing. What was that?
No, I'm seeing, like, you mean, I thought you said you ain't, you got a man now?
I'm trying to.
You said Robin?
I mean, shit, he cooking for me.
Nah, that's fake wild and gonna lie.
Yeah, is it?
Shit, I'll feel you, man.
I mean, shit, you should have offered first, you know?
What? No, I'm thinking, I'll come scoop you from that nigga crib right now.
Yeah.
I'm broad with
it. I don't know about that.
Wait, I'll take you out somewhere with me and bro. Wait, what's somewhere you wanna go? Go to the island, Puerto Rico, but you mean?
What you say?
I said, what's the way you want to go? You mean take? I'll take you to Puerto Rico.
You think we need to Puerto Rico?
You said what?
Puerto Rico?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you now?
What happened? What you say? I can't hear you if you're talking.
Well, what was that, my bad?
I said, I'll dare come take you from that nigga crib right now to Puerto Rico.
Shit, listen. You hit me up in a few minutes. If he ain't make me some good shit, I got you.
Wait, how long is it? A few minutes?
How long do you think it take you to finish that pasta?
You that pasta and lobster. Pasta?
Make me pasta and lobster.
I can feed you better than that. Take you to a hibachi restaurant. Feed you better.
Yeah, but you ain't making it for me, you know?
You said what, man?
You ain't making it for me.
Yo, I'll make you a whole buffet. Fuck is to you.
Yeah. We'll see.
Bro. Where is Kirby? He got you in the hood somewhere?
Yeah, we kinda in the ghetto. I think we safe though, cause he white.
See? You might as well, bro, let me come scoop you. You hear me?
What was that?
I said you might as well, let me come scoop you.
I said, caught me in like 5.
You said what happened?
Call me back in like 5 and I'll let you know.
You said call you in like 5?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, but I got you.
Mm-hmm. I'll tell you if he did good or not.
Amen.
Mm-hmm. I got you.
Amen.
I ain't calling his ass back.
Yeah. Why is you playing with me, shorty? You on food now. Stop.
So what? I don't have to my little white folk right here.
Yeah, your little white folks.
Uh-huh.
Ain't nothing about me fucking with like a little fucking techie bit of
water. You sure?
Fuck me, you sure? You see me standing over you, fuck you talking about, I need to stare down looking at you, shorty on phone now. I'm saying, food. Your ass trying to eat on phone now. What you trying to eat? It's pasta or something else on phone now. I got secret menu items. I'm all right.
You finished cooking already?
Yes, for that bitch.
You added the white wine to the pasta, and all that?
Mm-hmm, on phone now. Your ass wasn't looking, fuck you talking about.
No, I was looking at something else.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a little something to you in the back there, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, where it's overly looking in my butt foe.
Mm-hmm. I like big booties. I like that firm shit. Can I touch it?
Yo, word to everything. Who is you touching? Yo, you not touching my butt. Calm your little freaky ass down.
You sure? I can't.
Huh?
You said I can't?
Shit, grab me and what find about out what's going looking?
Oh, yeah, me. What's gonna happen?
I'm phoning him. How do I tell you about Renegade? Stop playing with me.
Yeah.
Stop saying yeah three times. Yo ass taking my lingo now. On phone him.
On phone him.
On phone him? Yeah. You yeah, you got it off. I'm saying.
Mm-hmm. You gonna make me a plate?
I was about to do that. Calm your little ass down on phone him.
Mm. You already know what I want.
Yeah.
You serving yourself on that thing?
Nah, I'm serving you first. I'm phoning my ass got.
Yeah. I'm corny as hell, huh?
That was you corny. Fuck you, took it for the wall, brother.
What kind of music you playing?
What kind of music?
You don't got a TV to play some music on?
Come here, come here. I got music. Stop playing. Stop playing. Why, you want to take a seat?
Mm-hmm. I want to hear some tunes.
You want to hear some tunes?
Mm-hmm. I want to see what your white ass play.
My white ass play. Yeah, take a seat. On photo. I know how y'all Latinas be going for on photo. Yo ass on photo. I'm already known.
How I be going?
Y'all ass be liking Bad Bunny and shit. Fuck you, tuck it, babe. Don't worry, I be knowing the sauce, though. I be knowing the sauce off Odeo. I be knowing the sauce. Off Odeo. I'm saying, your ass got overly nice eyes. Fuck you, check it. You be like in a dance hall or now?
I say it like, I'm say really it's like a doe eyes. You dance?
Game, what is you watching? Your ass is cornball.
Oh, I don't know. I just pushed play on the remote. Yo. I guess the shit was already in here.
No, stop playing with me. Your ass like a dance hall. Huh? I'll fold it.
Go get yourself some food?
Man, matter of fact, you put some songs on Fodium. Try to surprise me, and don't put no white shit on Fodium. Doesn't mean I'm white. I only listen to white songs.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down. I revived him. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the marked sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You've been taking my Steam Iron, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. He said, hey broski, you got some heals in the shield pot? I need healing and I am only at 1 HP. Hey,
my
dude,
question is, why
this shit fire?
This shit fire? I checked the upstairs
of that house, but not yeah, Tasha, why'd you turn it down?
Bro, cause that bitch is breaking my fucking ears. So
oh my god, I forgot my
shit.
I forgot I don't hear that shit as much anymore.
More than you can contend. I'm a cool pro Fortnite gamer. Cool pro
Dad, I got you some else. I got you some. Got you some other shit.
Max the Demon. Now we playing Max the Demon first. Yo, yo.
But she got an issue? You know what it is, babe?
I know Max Demon, yeah, he from the world. Fuck a stick, we got automatics. Kato's for ops, man, I'm down, have his body flapping. Yeah. He looking like nothing happened. Bodies don't drop, we flip back, all the double back and flip it back, all the double back it. Pull him always, skip a blick for the noggin tapping. Body switching, we double tapping. He laid on the floor, get the medic stay. Get the medic stay, body bag him up. Body call it him, body tag him up. Kill him, body's running it up. Hit the floor, we get heady standing up.
Hit his head, he can't think the same. Let's get away, call it a swerving and switching lanes. On your body, he could be brain. No new faces here when we purge him with the biggest chop is who rip off his ligaments. Head type of chest, it don't matter the difference. Got an issue? On the top of the
reference, but I'm not listening to Drew. So what, you from the town? Take my shooter, we
Hell no, I'm from LA, remember?
I'm saying. Where you from? You from around? You said you was from LA.
Yeah, I was born here, and then I moved out to LA. And I just came back.
He laid on the floor, get the medics thing. We knew what's on.
Hello? No, my ex is in New York. Bodies don't drop it, flip back, pull it, double back, and flip it back, pull it, double back. Pull them always, keep it flipping, and knock and tap it. Body
switching, we double tap it. He laid on
the
floor,
get the medics, yeah, he's eating. Get the medics, they body back him up. Automatics don't shoot, no jamming up. He just sound like a black guy, you know what I mean? Man down, so my demons, man, you don't sound white. Kinda like you, you don't sound white.
I don't sound white.
Nah, you sound black as fuck.
I'm saying this. My choppers, they steaming on him. Get a judgment in the block, we hop out and we creeping on him. I'm saying
this. Is that an
issue? Nah, I'm like, you not gonna show me how to that dessert and shit or what?
You don't got the chip for it, do you?
I thought you had the ingredients of funding. Your ass better off funding.
Oh, shit, do I?
Shit, I'm holding him. I'm saying though, what's it called? That was the past.
You like that, huh?
Fuck you, tech dude. Huh? Rush it.
That shit was good.
On the scale with the 10 though, fuck the tech view.
It's a good 8.5.
Hey, yo, is that mask gonna take? Four in the sun of that type from exotic. I really been feeling too modest. Bitch, I'm the hottest. Wasn't
knocked on once before you went kind of got the show. See what I thought it was that time. I get sloppy topic from bitches who top, but still in that bonnet. Really the one who they watch. I ran this shit like rock. Live out the streets. Could have went vegan, cause these niggas really ain't having no beef. The house on my teeth. Baby, I'm saying, for your ass, better not look at your phone when I'm talking to you. My bad. No, my bad.
You know what I'm saying? I want full attention.
You got it? What should I play now?
If they had that one motherfucker that be reacting about, what's his name? Johnny Dean or Fulman?
I love that fat Mexican.
You like that fat Mexican?
I like my mini little chunky, yeah. Drewski my type for you.
Drewski your type for real.
Uh-huh.
That's the wrong answer. You should have said white your type.
Shit, my bad. I don't know no fat guys, but like, you know? Oh, fat white guys.
You don't like white guys, just normal skinny white guys.
You skinny as fuck, huh? Take off your clothes, let me see. Yeah, I started off calm till I saw a fake rapper with an Audemars on. Then I realized when my CNI is the same man that then came in with the Audemars on. Didn't really think that we would audit y'all, huh? Cause it seems that you really got your ballin' all wrong. A whole bunch of jewelers that I ought to call on just to show them that you faker than the Mardi Gras charm. Can't stand y'all, I'm loving every card y'all gone. I can read the future like it's
freaking all in your palm. Mom's trying to find me a good tattoo artist. Stop saying I'm not on phone.
You're not on phone?
I'm saying, do you not see? Look.
Yeah.
Look. Hold on, you ready? I gotta watch that. Oh, fuck you, took me up. Matter of fact, my brother gave. Stop playing me.
Yeah, shit, fine.
I'm saying, for, look at the bag. That way, it's trying to get put in seventh position. For,
I don't know if you can handle all that.
I guess I can't feel like, what's up? I'm like, matter of fact, hold on, let me be right back. Slip it in. You do a light scream on that ice cream when I scoop it and dip it in. I'm zipping the tight jeans and the feminine hygiene and magnificent. Trying to show you, girl, I'm different. I get to licking and sticking and licking and sticking it till the pussy gets wet and it's dripping and splitting both them legs like dividends. If it ends up how I want it, then you'll end up sitting all over my bottom lip, baby. The feeling, the fucking you feel is all up and you make it hard for you to bottle them, baby. This dick is too bitches to swallow it, baby. But still, you do it like it's Thanksgiving and you gobbling, 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 baby. Like what's a goon to a goblin, baby? That pussy hotter in the summer, June in Metropolis, baby. No hotter than, baby. She know what it is when I come around. Let me take it. It ain't my first time, but baby girl, let's see it. Yeah, bump and grind.
We're back. Just loved the last fishy song. Yeah, boy. Yeah.
What you do? You back? What's your shiki so long?
Oh, I was in the bathroom.
I'm the place, but the fishy on
yeah.
me. Guy at the beam, but the fishy on me. Fishy on me. I don't want a place, but the fishy on me. Gotta let the bee, but I'll slap your knee. Fishy to be, but I don't know ye. Fishy on me, it's a fishy to be.
This song is not for me, for phone.
You don't fuck with that?
Mm-mm. Phone, I need that. I'm not. Your ass. I'm phone.
We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend just gone down. I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the marked sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me where Steve Meyer, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. He said, hey broski, you got some heals in the shield pot? I need healing and I am only at 1 HP. Hey dude, sorry, I found nothing on this safari. I checked the upstairs of that house, but not the underneath yet. There's a chest that's just down there. The storm is coming fast and you need heals to prepare. I've got V-Bucks that I'll spend, more than you can contend. I'm a cool pro Fortnite gamer. Cool pro Fortnite. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. You can take me where Steve Meyer, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug chug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. Pro Fortnite game. Can we get a win this weekend? Take me.
Yeah.
You don't even. All you got is a bit in this shit.
Mm. I'm fucking doing some renovation. Get old dick. Ooh.
God, wait, where's the bathroom? Oh.
What happened?
Oh, no.
Oh, you dead me up here?
Yeah, there an issue with that?
Yeah, I deserve a dab. I phoned him. Hey, I can enter the shell. Like, I gotta wait my turn. My phone now.
After you, I'm about to get my ass out of here. My sister asking for me.
Yeah, you just gonna leave like that on phone name. Yo, it just one day.
What? Nah, you made me a fool too. I gotta get to bed though. I got mad shit I gotta do tomorrow, yeah.
You gonna hit my lawn? Probably not. Huh?
You said what?
So you gonna hit my lawn?
I might, yeah, it depends.
Yeah? Why it depends? Talk to me.
It depends, man. Not gonna lie. That shit might be too big. Shit might be too big. I'm not gonna lie. That shit not it.
That shit too big?
Yeah, that shit too big. I've only ever had to say that shit one time before.
What'd you say?
I've only had to say that shit once before. That's crazy.
Mm.
I don't know. I like them small dicks. That shit too big.
That shit too big?
Yeah, you could have left it. Could left it small, man. Could left it small, gang. Could get a private from that shit.
I'm saying, though, you know, I don't know how to tell you this, but Myers had to pop something on food them.
Yeah, why would you do that? You not happy with yourself?
I'm going through it for food now.
You going through it? Yeah. Aw, you poor little white thing. Going off through it and shit.
I'm saying though, food. My brother gave you food. Yeah, we're just gonna leave this shit on phone now.
Yeah. Oh, you ain't see that. You ain't see that.
Shit, we ain't gonna talk about it on my brother.
Yeah, you ain't see that.
Nah, I seen it on phone now. So Jazz, like, oh shit, like.
What, you caught feelings now or something?
Nah, I ain't caught feelings. So I'm saying, like, that shit was good. Be honest, on phone now.
Y'all never had pussy before?
Nah, I did. On phone now, it's just.
That was I. Who the fuck is this texting me?
Who?
Oh. I texted the group chat and asked for rags. I don't got a car. And it was like, who the fuck is this? I don't have the number saved. I said, it's Jazz. And they said, oh, I'm on my way. My bad. That's all you had to say. I thought it was one of the broke. Oh, hello?
Put that bitch on speaking on phone now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mahat. I was doing something.
Man, put that bitch on speaking. Well, I'm going to talk my shit.
Why did it hook up? That's crazy.
I'm saying it, OJ. Yo, you know what I'm saying? You good for a phone now.
Yeah, you gonna give me a little kiss? Not gonna lie, man. For a white man, you don't get down with the foreplay. You know, Jack Harlow, he the kind of man who be talking about that shit.
Yeah.
You don't be doing that shit. Mm-mm. When you learn some, come let me know.
Yeah. Not good with the foreplay, fool.
Yeah, you don't got none.
How do I tell you? Your ass had me confused on phone now.
How?
Insane. I went down. I went downstairs. I went upset. You was already undressed on phone.
Yeah, my bad. Oh, why he saying fuck you? You walk.
Yo.
Yeah, have you spoken to Mo?
No. She blocked me.
Not that. I'm at the fucking hospital waiting for my sister to come out, right?
What's
and fucking Noski and her and the other, yeah. I forgot what, gonna hop out the car, come into my car, like, oh, you got another nigga in the car, all this extra shit, like, yo, you're not my nigga, bro. How many times do I have to tell you, you're not my fucking nigga, and you're being fucking weird. I'm waiting for my sister to get out the fucking hospital, and here comes Mo at the back seat. Like, you sitting here hanging out with a nigga that threatened my life, like, mad fucking times. Came in my house, destroyed all my shit. And you gonna ride around with the same it's nigga so that funny. Went and started shit between you and fucking Whitey? That's not weird.
Shit, hold on. I'm gonna call you back, fool. Cause I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. There's something that happened. Hold on.
You got. Am I a rebound or something? You's like, nah, she blocked me. Am I a fucking rebound or something?
Who, me?
Yeah. My fucking rebound? What you mean you answering the phone about, like, she blocked me?
Yeah, ain't gonna lie. Wait, come inside for some I'm not standing with no pants on. That's what I told you. Nah, that shit looks quick, bro. I'm seeing the look. Yo, Jazz, you can see me?
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, that should be weird sometimes. Nah, though, look. Hey, hold on.
What you posting up for?
Oh, I'm just leaning back and shit. I'm all ready, guys. Yeah. So, like, you know what I'm saying? Us white boys, we like to take this shit a little bit more complicated on food now.
Yeah, but you didn't take that shit complicated at all. You was just like, if it fits, I stick.
I'm saying, though, like, what is we for? We friend with benefits? Like, what you trying to be on for now?
Shit, like I said, when you learn some foreplay, hit me back up. We go find out.
Some foreplay.
Mm-hmm. You don't need none of that popping the purse. Popping that shit, you gonna be good.
Yeah.
I yeah, like, what happened to you even trying to eat something first, like?
Oh, I ain't gonna lie, fool. I was overly stressed with my brother, fool.
I already know.
You got that effect on me, though, on Foden. I'm saying, though, can I get a kiss or something, like, on Foden? Like, I did
a
lot.
Want a kiss?
Yeah, on Foden. That way it's better not do some crazy shit, I'm letting you know right now.
I got you.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's the issue?
Text me. I'd hit my line though. Rush it. You know I fuck with
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I will. Mm-hmm.
You think you don't believe that?
We gonna have to see though. Once you can not have to pop a pill.
Like shit. Shit, you know what they say though, right? Practice make greatness. Fuck you.
What do they say? Do they?
See,
que pasa. That the word.
That's the word on food. Look for it. Your way is gonna have to probably. I don't know how to tell you this, fool. Probably take a plan B or something off Odell.
Oh, I've already known. I popped that shit like breakfast.
You popped that.
Be honest, my breakfast.
How many bodies you got? Oh, awesome.
I don't know. This week, at least 20.
Yeah.
No, I'm fucking with you.
I'm about to say 20 off of them. Yo is gonna rack up your KD. Fuck you, talking about. How much then off of them? Be honest. Don't be off of them.
I don't even know. It's not that many. Like two?
Two?
Mm-hmm. Two, yeah. Three.
So what am I? Like number what? Five? Number six?
Like 23. No, I'm kidding.
Number 20. Hey, fool, I don't judge you off of them. I'm kidding.
You're like four.
Well, mm-hmm. So like, was that the best out of four? Like, what I gotta get? What's my points on food and what?
I'm not gonna lie, you may be like six.
Six, like what?
Out of 10.
I did 6 out of 10.
Yeah, that shit was just too big. You know, you ain't know how to use it.
I didn't.
There gotta be some more foreplay, you know. Like, kiss up on me, you know, touch up on me.
Yeah.
Like,
on him, I thought you was like get dominated and shit. You like,
man, that. you ain't giving me wet even. Like, come on.
What?
Yeah. That sounded mad weird. You know that shit wasn't even like, yeah.
That was.
That shit can be like a typhoon, and your motherfucker got it like a little puddle. You know what I mean?
So you think I was like too quick with it, type shit? I mean.
Yeah, you moving too quick. Moving a little bit too quick. I'm not gonna lie, a little bit too quick. Gotta take that shit slow.
I'm knowing. I ain't gonna lie. It's like, I got a lot of shit going on, so I apologize on phone them. But look,
no,
I'm
already...
I hope motherfuckers can really help you second time on phone them. I hope I do better on phone them. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I believe in you. You can do it though.
I appreciate you. On some real shit. Nah, you stay easy on phone them. Just I'm one line away on phone them. If you need some pasta and lobster, that bitch.
Yeah,
good,
when you learn, when you learn a little bit, yeah.
When you learn shit, you could teach me. Fuck,
I could teach you. We're going to see, though. We're about to see.
Yeah. They was checking your options and shit right now.
Kinda. I mean, I'm just trying to see who really built like that. Yeah.
I mean, my shit is built like that, but it is kind of.
Nah, that
work.
Shit too big.
Yeah, it is the pill shit. Phone him.
I like that average shit.
You like that average shit? Mm-hmm. My shit, average.
A little bit of curb.
Yeah, how do I tell you? My shit ain't gonna lie. My shit ain't gonna lie. That pill was too hard, though. That bitch just.
That shit just straight and skinny, huh?
Nah. What? Stop playing.
That shit just straight and skinny? Yeah.
Nah, that bitch probably like, what? 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, eight. See, that perfect. I don't know why you want to be bigger than that.
I don't know. I swear to God, I fucked this one bitch. He said that shit wasn't big enough. I'm like, shit, how much she want? She said 13. I'm like, oh, yeah.
Nah, she lying to you. That shit don't even feel good.
Cause I'm saying, like, fool, I swear to God,
the only thing
that matters, fool, is that it's me hitting your G spot. Fuck you talking about. So if we talking about,
yeah, you're not hitting it with that.
Yeah,
your G spot is only 3 inches in, baby. Come on.
I'm saying, fool, your ass just need that bitch curved on fool then. That bitch going hit.
That's when you use your hands for. You ain't using none of your hands. You got two hands for a reason, don't you?
My shit is curved, but I ain't gonna lie, that bitch is. That bitch did make my shit like overly straight. How do I tell you? I'm folding. That bitch was sticking out.
You see
like
why?
This.
See, like, this is why I believe you black.
Why?
Because you ain't do no foreplay. You just go straight into it.
That's why you think I'm black?
Yeah, you gotta be mixed or something. Your mama didn't. Your mama lied to you.
Nah, I ain't. How do I tell you?
Nah, your mama lied to you. That hair and that, the way you act.
You shook off my game, though, like I said. Like, I'm folding. Am I really went.
How did I shake off your game?
Really went upstairs. My pregame yo ass was already done with it. I'm like, damn, she fucked up already. Step one. Fuck you, check it. I'm phoning your motherfucker wanted. Uh-huh. See what I'm saying? Why you say uh-huh? Like, you not believe me. You like to play with toys, folks? Be honest. I'm phoning them.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I saw y'all girls be not liking them toys. I'm phoning them. That should be phoning them.
Nah, you're supposed to use that shit when you do it. What the fuck?
Yeah, bitches be not liking it. I don't know why though. They say
I don't know why.
Weird.
The fuck?
Shit, I got my fucking, what's it called? Vibrated 2300 XL on phone now.
Like, yeah, why don't you use it?
I don't know. If I didn't want you to scare you or something like that on phone now.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck them. Why you trying to test that bitch right now?
Hell no.
I ain't, you know what I'm saying? On phone
now. I'll take my ass home and go to sleep.
Yeah. Nah, Jazz. We'll fuck with you, fool. Why, brother, gay? You stay easy, fool. Don't fool deal.
Yeah, I will. You know it.
You know it? Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Ah, don't fool deal. Go do your walk on fool deal. I can take that.